When Tom Emmer left the Longworth office building last night, he was the front runner to be the speaker and to win over his fellow Republicans. And today that came true only to a point. After several rounds of balloting, he was elected as the speaker designate, the one who would be put up for a vote in the full House. But his supporters, including Kevin McCarthy, the speaker who was ousted October 3rd, he expressed hope Emmer could put together the 217 votes it takes to win, but all it would take is five Republicans to say no to Emmer. And at one point, at least 10 were saying they could not go along with a Minnesotan because he wasn't conservative enough for them or for President Trump.